funan inclusive.
Piri, Simon, Kanchea, also known as Mzakazi. I'm more connected to my mother than my father because he's... Zambia being a Christian nation is a 50-50 thing because sometimes we live according to the Bible, sometimes we don't. I'm not yet married. So coronavirus is real and it's very, very real. So some of the preventive measures that you have to take is always put on a mask when you are in the public or when you're in public or any large gathering. Then always use an alcohol hand-based sanitizer regularly. And also if you don't have this, you can also use soap for you to help yourself. Most important is always maintain social distance, which is very much important. And if you don't have any necessary things to do outside there, salani pa nyumba paloko. What I do for a living, currently I'm yet to be confirmed a fourth year student. And outside that, I'm a CEO and the founder for Gifted Minds Mentorship Foundation. I'm also an author. I'm a writer. I recently published a book known as It Is Never Enough. I'm also a poet. I do poetry on a large scale. Some of the tribes that I know is Chewa, Bemba, Donga, Kaonde, and Lenga. Well, death has taught me a lot of things, but I think the most important thing that death has taught me is hope. It might be painful, and it is painful, but when you remain committed to the process of one day to be fine, it will be hope. So death has taught me hope. I love you all. Peace.